In 1807, while on a military campaign in Germany, Napoleon Bonaparte encountered a group of rabbits. The rabbits were startled by the soldiers and began to run in all directions, causing confusion among the troops. Napoleon, who was riding a horse, fell off and was attacked by the rabbits. According to reports, the rabbits bit and clawed at him until he was rescued by his staff. It's hard not to picture Napoleon, one of history's greatest conquerors, being taken down by a group of bunnies.